What's up, guys? Mark here from VIP Shop Management. Today I want to talk about not text to pay, email to pay. So we already have text to pay. I mean, you got to have Square Terminal. This is Square Terminal. If you don't have Square Terminal, trust me, go get one. It's a big deal. Upgrade your business. It makes your business more professional. Automation. Anything can make we all, including me, I do every day. Anything that can make my business that much better, I do it. Whether upgrading my screen or getting a new phone or anything is possible. Even like right now, I just upgraded my webcam. I've spent so much money on webcams and they're all like literally no good. So I found a way to use my iPhone as a webcam, and that's why it looks so clear. Now I can show you stuff and it looks so clear. If I show you the Square Terminal, before I used to show you the Square Terminal, it looks like you can even see. Now you can see the whole thing, how it looks like. Yep. And this is the scanner. Look at the scanner. So anyway, yeah, so I'm going to show you how, so we added the option basically to email to pay, just like next text to pay. So let me show you how that works. I'm going to go to, let's just make this invoice. And we're going to click on just like this, authorize, pay invoice. And then when you click on more options, you can always charge a credit card fee. Let's charge the credit card fee. So now you have text to pay, but you have email to pay too through Square. So we're gonna click on email to pay. And it's really simple. It's gonna attach the invoice automatically and it's gonna generate the link. So we're gonna send this. Let me just fix that. Send an email. And I'm gonna show you how that looks like on the email. What the customer is going to see. This is what the customer can see. Like, you know, he can see his invoice from here. So the invoice is really already basically integrated to the email. And click on link. VIP Shop Manager is going to say, "Hi Mark, please review and pay your invoice." And it's the invoice number in it. And you just click on right here. The customer clicks right here. And pay. I'm not gonna pay. We've already done that so many times. So so I'm not gonna pay it. But yeah, so it'll automatically, you know, close the invoice and it shows the last four digits and the approval code. So I mean, definitely after seeing shops that you've been using Square Terminal for over a year and a half now. They love it, man. They could never go back to the old way of punching the number, that amount, and everything. And if you already have Square Terminal and you have not connected it to VIP, make sure you do so. If you need help, I'm always here to help. So, anyway, I appreciate you guys. Until next time, thanks for watching.